Which one? The tribute band. Here's a Flog and Molly song. He was in the Bastard Skull release, meant to sing over Flog and Molly. There you go. Alright, here's this.
Thank you. for your vision.